thinking, chickens are domesticated chickens, but they are not actually purely domesticated. They are still wild. So there has to be some way so that we can make them truly domesticated or them domesticated. But there are some that are wild. Familiarize with them with a certain call such as and then immediately they can feel come because they are familiarized with their call as usual. Hold their pets because if you hold their pets they will be them. Do not broadcast. Do not stone them too. Because the more that they will become wild. As that is them today. They will not feel allergic to us. You must have seen from at this early. Grow up, they will be really domesticated. This is really domesticated. This is not wild. Very paternal. Domesticated. Whatever you do, when you joke with it, it's all right. It is not wild. Right hook. Left hook. Uppercut. Jump straight. Right hook. It won't retaliate. It is very much behave. Oh, you see. Uppercut. That's how you think chicken should be. We can just pick them at night when we want to dress one among them. They are very tame, well domesticated. Pray for your animals. We have to uplift or dedicate our animals to the Lord because God is the one who created them so that they will be tame. That would help us a lot in taming our animals if we pray for our animals. And God will bless them. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Thank you very much. God bless.